New information on a curious twist in the Erica Baker case. Her stories haunted the tri-state for years. Erica vanished in February of 1999 while walking her dog in Kettering. She was just 9 years old at the time. Tonight, the only person ever convicted in her disappearance is a free man, and he was picked up from jail by Erica's grandmother. News 5's Stephanie Stone joins us with what Erica's mother is saying today. Steph?
Jack, tonight, Misty Baker, Erica's mother, says she's still holding out hope that they'll one day find her daughter's remains. And oddly enough, her family is not opposed to keeping in contact with Christian Gabriel, the only person ever convicted in the case.
I was quite shocked when I seen it on TV. I'm like, oh my God, what is he doing?
That was Misty Baker's reaction after she saw this video. It's Christian Gabriel, convicted of gross abuse of a corpse and tampering with evidence. He served time in the 1999 disappearance of this little girl, Erica Baker. He's getting into Erica's grandmother's car after 6 years in prison and a few days in the Mercer County Jail. Grandma and Gabriel went straight to an area restaurant.
And he's told her he was very sorry about what happened, but that he didn't remember that night at all.
Baker says Gabriel was chemically imbalanced when he was driving a van that hit 9-year-old Erica back in 1999. Police have always believed he dumped her body somewhere, but to this day, her remains have never been found. Erica's grandmother appeared in court yesterday when Gabriel faced a judge on a charge unrelated to Erica's case.
His son is very ill, and it would not serve any purpose for him to be here
now. Mom always wants your children to be happy, and that's what she was trying to do. She was trying to help me get Erica home, and unfortunately, that's not going to happen.
Erica would have turned 22 this week.
In another odd twist, Misty Baker said she's even suggested Gabriel undergo hypnosis in hopes he'll remember something about that night in 1999. Lisa.